Hello guys, your friend Stake here, and welcome back to some more Bioshock. However, we've run into a problem. The game didn't save last time, so now we're back all the way at the beginning. So that's kind of a problem. But we have a gene bank, so that's good. I think I'm gonna swap out electricity for incinerate, because it's more of a damaged base kind of thing, and I can Thanos that people. Hell yeah. Alright, let's give a couple looks around here. Interest. No. Just fish. Alright, he's dead. I made a Captain Hook joke the last time. Alright, this time to make such a joke. Oh. I don't have any of the, Whatever anyone wants others to their work. Do I have to kill him? Give it to me! Relax. Just relax, kid. Okay.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Okay. So that went a lot better the first, second time. Oh no, it's not going better the first time. It's not going better. Oh no. Fucking dead. Well, not dead. And nuts. I wish that could have gone a little bit. I'm gonna have ammo for this. I was expecting he's trying to heal up the health things. Okay, I'm just being a little bit fire. Indeed. Oh, hey buddy. You know, this is dinner fried dinner steak after hours basically, so yeah. I need to use this submachine gun a little bit more. Jesus loves me. I send you blame. There, he's dead. Look at that. I'm losing health. Again. Oh wait, I can use this ability to set a turret on fire from long range. I didn't even realize that. Come on. Fuck.
Mr. Coswell?
Just trying to be quiet as possible. Don't wake my parents up too much. Here. Storage in main. Before we do anything like that, let's backtrack our steps here a little bit. Okay, out of pistol ammo, slightly low on some machine gun ammo, okay. Health upgrade, keep upgrade. Plasmid slot.
Throw objects at foes. Great. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Okay. Sorry guys, I'm gonna try turning the game down just a little bit and try to be like a little bit louder by like putting my mouth like right here by the mic. Sorry. actually, let me move my mic up just a little bit here. Yeah, I think this is a lot better. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to be quiet, not wake up my parents. I'm gonna take enrage because this should be able to aggro other enemies.
Your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
Yep. That's the point of that. That leaves us short for another plasmid shot, but... Machine Buster is decent. Winter Blast. Okay. Let's manage our genes then over here. Because I guess those are the only medical ones that we have. I hope you guys can still hear me here. And we got armadillo and all that fun stuff. Okay. I think this is good for now. I think we are making progress. Still low as fuck as hell on health. Loads better. Okay, I'm glad I'm able to provide some quality content. Yep. Yeah, and this is what's her face? Oh boy. Knock, knock, knock.
Atlas, radioed on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Here we go. Alright. Yeah, get out of here. Yeah, she's supposed to go. Yeah, there you go. Yep, birds. Give me that grenade launcher. Okay. So yeah, basically the game didn't save all my fuck up parts. So we gotta basically start all over. But we have some new gadgets. Oh, I don't have any, Boom. Better than a doornail. That's common voice. Seven, five, three, three. Huh. Let's start the hack. Okay. Nothing there. And let's see what's going on.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonald's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick.
They electrocuted him to death. Yikes, okay. First aid machine gun rounds. I think we got our first little bet at explosive rounds. So we'll be using those. Not anytime soon. Holy fuck. Okay, that scared the fucking shit out of me. Let's keep it going. Speaking of plasmids. Boom. There we go. I'm gonna take some Evo. Couple piss rounds. Call it a day. Okay, give me some Evo. Alright. Yeah, he just took that one right to the face. Okay, I don't know if that other Big Daddy's gonna come for me, so... So I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Not here to hurt your daughter. Just leave me alone. Can't just leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Okay, no harm, no foul. Okay, I don't mean any harm. Yeah, okay, little girl, run away. Oh, that's a turret. Okay, we gotta keep moving. Great, you cost me fucking 20 bucks. Fucking cocksucker. Boom.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Boom. Okay. I don't know what else. Oh, what's up? It's Mariano. He's watching me. Hell yeah. I had some friends watching me and all that good stuff. I don't know if money is used for anything else besides buying shit. So yeah, actually, I'm gonna do a save here. I'm just gonna do a little itty bitty quick save. Oh, and I already wasted a bullet. Heck yeah! All right, let's full heal. Wait, this is disabled? Start the hack. You are gonna help me so much. No ammo.
The research camera looks just like what you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Okay.
Okay.
think it took out like, oh god.
I know what you're up.
I don't have enough money. You fucking kidding me? Sorry. Yeah, I'm just trying to be a little quiet. Okay, is this better? But guys, I'm sorry. I'm trying to play quiet because my fucking parents are trying to not wake up my parents here so late at night. Oh, the fucking turret's not on my side anymore. Son of a bitch. You're the big daddy. Can you guys hear me now? No? Nope. Oh, everyone stopped watching me. Lol, that's hilarious. I'm sorry. Okay, hello? Can you guys hear me now? Yeah, okay. Yeah, we can just go like this. There we go. Let's see what we get. We got a grenade launcher. Two heat-seeking RPGs. Slap that I could put a plasmid or tonic into. I'm afraid I don't. Alright, hello guys. Alright. Okay, let's get some pistol rounds going here. Okay, we're all set. I'm gonna quick save. Really quickly here. Fucking damn it, why was she shocked?
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
Alright. Take pictures of anyone with the camera to research them. Each type of enemy has a unique set of research bonus.
Good, you're not the camera. Now give me some snaps now.
Oh boy, I get to be a photographer now. Now the research begins. Boom, bada bing. Bop. Give me that. Yeah, I don't want any of that. This is more audio. Alright, let's pick up some more EV. Yeah, I'm gonna... That one's a little bit more risky. I guess we'll be fine for right now. Shoot some more bullets in my pistol, but... I just want to take a picture. Yeah, I just want to take some pictures. Attack this bad boy here. Boom, increase flow. this get fucked up. So, introduction of so this Fontaine person is the reason why these placers exist in the first place. That scared the fuck out of me. I thought that was like a Big Daddy or something like that. There you go, just keep drinking. Just keep drinking. Yeah, drink until your problems are no more. That's what my dad does. We all saw how that turns out. Okay. Really, I'll be in your debt for life. You say. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've done quite a bit of stuff here today, so I think I'll call it a part. We did some backtracking, but we also made some progress. So, my guys, has been Defied Interstate playing Bioshock. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.